You're a man of destiny. Run with purpose in every step. Change has come upon you, for the greater one lives in you. For if the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwells in you, that same spirit shall vitalize your mortal bodies. Somebody shout hallelujah. Life in the kingdom is beautiful. You are his workmanship. You were born to live the glory life. Now, that's the question.
Child of God, your testimony is only complete when you have gone through the fire and have gone through the waters. As a believer in Christ, if you don't understand the place of affliction and persecution, you will not understand the tune of victory. He shall be like a shoot coming out of dry ground. That means it's all tough, yet the shooting is held out. It's all difficult, yet it takes one more step forward. He wakes up in the morning, it looks like a whole path is falling apart, and he says to himself, the joy of the Lord. Your position is important. What situations do with your prayer life is important. What situations do with your fellowship life?
Take your fellowship and tackle your Lord seriously. You will be amazed at the level of growth that's going to come to your life.
So it's all dry, but it does not stop your growth. Because your sufficiency.